I'm going to make a quick video showing how to file a hot tub cover claim. What the hot tub manufacturer always requires from us is the serial number and a tag number. And on all the hot tubs, there's going to be like a date of manufacture, the cover part number, and then the serial number is something that they require for us to be able to file a claim. So always please provide that information and we'll work to get your claim filed.